I'm Junior Parpin, and this is Jacko, and welcome to Pokemon Go! Of course, highlights, and what, that's the title of it. This is part 3, and I think I got better beer here. I don't think I'm gonna talk a lot except for parts who are not moving. I'm just looking for Pokemon, I think.
Yeah, right, you sit on top of.
No, no, I'm not going to talk. Alright, so I just had this awesome encounter, and I'm trying to recreate it again with this new account. At first time I saw that, I was freaking out like crazy. It's like oh my god, like, I was just here. And like, but it was a lot to me, so at first I thought it was like a artist or something. It's like, I was like, oh, it's Crash Pokemon. It's like, then I rotate the phone just like that, and it's like, that's Ivysaur. Of course, my first account, I'll show it to you after unsuccessfully test it. Unsuccessfully. Does it work?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. Ooh. The attitude of Ivysaur is just like, like his stuff or something. I should jump right over it. There he goes. But I think it's still pumped out. Yep, alright, no Pokeballs. That's too bad, because now I have to go back to another account, which we feed there eventually. Just to see if we can catch. No. I don't think that's going to be there. Because the game freezes at the second time you. To put the update, of course, the game freezes at the second attempt of signing in and signing out. Let's see. Oh yeah, that's right. We are trying to catch Oddix since we're so close to catching it. And I played some music while I was in the car, and I didn't know that the recorder was going to record the music at the same time, so that's why you can hear a different background music and the background. That makes sense?
Oh, sure.
Alright, thanks. Cause, it seems too repetitive.
It was?
It was? Yeah. Six. Oh. Oh yeah, that's the only reason I didn't fast forward this. Oh, and I think I have to do that. There's only one Pokemon sightings. Ay. I like the tag music, but it's kinda has to be quiet. I didn't know I was going to be recorded. Get distracted, this sucks though. I really wish you did it. See, man, this, there was nothing in that. It's a pretty nice time, I guess. Flareon's Barbarian as a Flareon. Or is it a Flareon as name? Barbarian. Alright. Oh, let's do something rare. And decide this. Yeah, it's right here, I'm just, again, looking for the audit, so I can walk into Gloom, or just get this Gloom right here, it'll be the purest. And I'll walk in, I'm getting fucking fine. Go away! No, I even have clear assistance. Did it? Yeah, okay. This is a very long road. Where am I, by the way? As you can see, I'm running and running as it's going on. That's, oh, it's the back road, but, it's a... That's the one problem with this. There's less internet connectivity here. That's why it is in Pokemon. One of the reasons why that there's nothing going on as well. Yeah, the other is near appears. But no, the other two that were not in here. Dude, let's just go to the part where become a team leader. Oh, okay, I think it's coming soon. I think it evolved that one, but I think it evolved this one. See, the thing I want is a Starmie Gloom. I mean, not for... Yeah, it's just for fun, I guess. Eevee... I mean, Eevee's so close to genetic. But that's how you pronounce it. Ivysaur, Ivysaur. Oh, what's that? Matchup? Nah, no, don't worry, you're not seeing the same matchup before. This is a different one. Now I have 21 candies. What a cool matchup. You brought me one step closer. If you can see, the other one was stronger. Oh, cross shop. And the other one is 297 with the attack. Well, low kick. Just used to summon the candy, so maybe when you evolve, it'd be like 600. No. Well, why you know? You can clearly see, Machoke. This is a good pocket attack. Machoke, 533. It's about to be a lot stronger when I use the scant it. Oh no, I like making my Pokemon stronger, even though they have no chance of being in the gym. I don't know why I do that. Ooh, it's tied up with Venomoth. Come on, Machoke. You know you can be in fifth place of the strongest Pokemon I have in the team. Not that bad, not that bad. Where to go? Way of go. Is it where to go? I don't know. Okay. Got my points here. 1,000 experience. Taurus. Now that would be something amazing to catch. Ooh, we're talking about Taurus. They have... at least I have curve boss. It's just that... Taurus is angry. Taurus is angry. Look at the way it attacks. Ooh, so three tails. I think I did notice that he had three tails. Did I? Yeah, I did. But did you? Yeah, I bet everyone did. Just not, it's not common to when you say Taurus. Come on, Taurus, stop attacking. One. I have to catch this one. I have to catch it. One, two, ooh. So close. Nice. Come on, Taurus. Don't be like that. Ooh, that is strong. Super. Compared to Taurus. I don't know, like, it's actually good. It's just super. I mean, I don't have a Colbert, but it's not in my... You beat Machoke. You beat Machoke, Taurus. You still have a lot of eggs to hatch. Like, really, too. Alright guys, see you next time. Thanks for watching the show. Please leave a like and subscribe if you're new. Comment right below to see what you think, so I can see what you think and I can interact with you guys. A lot of fun making these videos. Bye!